Hi, I'm Emily Hyams, and this is the best native yard tree for our changing climate segment brought to you by DNR Forestry. Want a tree for your yard that's a little different? Shagbark Hickory is native to southeastern part of the state, but will be a great tree in our changing climate for yards in southeastern, west central, and metro areas of Minnesota. When mature, this tree will be 60 to 100 feet high with a crown spread of 50 to 70 feet. Planting it on the south side of your home, as this one is, will provide shade that will reduce your need for summer air conditioning. Shagbark Hickory thrives in damp, rich soil and is moderately shade tolerant. It's slow growing and often lives for over 200 years, making it a great legacy tree for future generations. The bark on the young tree is thin, but as the tree matures, the bark will peel away in thin strips that curl outward, giving the tree its signature shaggy appearance. When mature, which takes about 40 years, shagbark hickory produces an oval, sweet-tasting nut enjoyed by both people and wildlife. And here's an interesting tip. When this is large enough to start pruning, save the wood. You can put it on your charcoal grill to give your food a great hickory-smoked flavor. So this Arbor Month, when you're deciding on a tree to plant for your yard, why not consider the shagbark hickory? You'll be getting a great tree and taking climate action one tree at a time.